Hi.
You're up.
Can I see him today?
Michael, we talked about this. You said you'd call before coming.
I know we have said this before, Maya. But just this one time, please.
I'll talk to him about it. But if he says no, you have to leave. He should be coming home from school soon.
did you do in school today?
Just now, me and David play catching.
So, do you get caught?
Nope.
Baby, Mommy has something very important to ask you. If Daddy wants to come and play with you today, would you like that?
Uncle Nick?
No. Not Uncle Nick.
No one.
But Daddy really, really, really wants to meet you, hmm?
No one!
Yan!
Hi, Yan.
See, Yan? Pogo came to play with you. Why don't you spend some time with him while Mommy mops the floor?
What did Ian do in school today? Does Ian like to play soccer?
I played soccer during PE, then I fall down, then Miss Wong gave me a plaster.
Does it hurt? Are Ian friends? Nice to Ian?
David is my best friend. We always play soccer together during recess.
Does Ian remember anything about Daddy? Is that me?
Yeah, that's you. Mommy, Uncle Nick, and me.
So, does Ian like Uncle Nick?
Uncle Nick always play with me.
He buys Ian a lot of toys. For me?
Yan, let's get you washed up. Then you can take a nap, hmm?
Okay.
Thank you, Maya.